day audits, and now out of the prison, which is a young offenders prison, and it is one of the most violent young offenders prisons in the country. Details of the prison will be put on the notes underneath the video, so you'll be able to find out more about it there. I am now down the side of the prison. As you can see from the wall, it's got the rounded top. And if I focus over on the main building itself, towards the gatehouse, as you can see, it's got razor wire fitted. Right, I'm going to head round to the front gate and vehicle lock. I don't think I'll see anyone coming in today, because you never know. Right, this is the main entrance coming up. Right, as to whether it's accessible, I don't know. Health and safety is definitely not. Yeah, they're advertising the prison staff, as you can see. If anyone wants that, we're going to have a look at the board, see what they've got. CCTV, indeed. Past me, I thought I was going to get some reaction, but no. I'm calling the health and safety bit. Here's the main gate. .3 metre headroom, 2.5 metre wide. It's got the normal Prison Act 1952 on it. You have to show ID when you go in. I'm not sure what the sign above is. I'm going to have a look. Here. Stuff you can't take in. I'll agree with that for your own consent. Prison Act 1952. Yeah, the normal notice is. The planning notice, so I'll go and have a look at that. Centre. I'm not sure when visits are here, so I'll try and find out if I can. Let's see what they're planning. Prison being a listed building. This was placed on the 30th of May this year. We've got learning centre there as well, but that is not accessible. Oh, this is the training centre. An entrance to the visitor centre. So what I'm going to do is move down to the next road, see what I can see down there. Down towards their stores. Another view of the visit centre and the main gatehouse. As you can see from the wall here, how small this is. Yeah, as I said earlier, this is one of the most violent prisons, young offender institutes in the country. This is a public road, so I'm not breaking any laws. Please do not let your animals foul this area. You've got the no drone sign there. And saying no smoking in this area.
No parking.
Small sign saying CCTV in operation, about the size of a brick. So that's not very well placed, it needs to be a bit bigger. That could be easily missed. I'm heading a bit further down to see what I can see of the prison. One of the wings there, I think. Disabled parking down here. Let's see how far down I can get. I think this is visitors disabled. I think this could be visitors parking. Unless that's for the NHS building opposite. Still coming down the side of the prison. See what I can see. Oh, this is the main stores at the back of the prison.
The prison itself isn't that big, but it does hold quite a lot of people from what I can remember.
Yeah, this is the stores area. This is all newer than the main building itself. Looks like they've added a bit of an extension at the back to get into the main part, but I'm not 100% sure on that. Yeah, and the wall goes all the way down there. No, that's piping actually. I've got the razor wire here as well. Yeah, there's the other end of the wall down there. So it stretches back a fair bit. Yeah, tin roof. Ugh. I'm not sure if that's the kitchens or what there. building there is definitely one of the wings. We're literally half a mile from the town centre of Aylesbury. But so far, no reaction from anybody. I wasn't expecting it because you can't actually see the gatehouse. You have to knock on the main door to get attention. Definitely part of the one of the wings itself, tell by the brickwork that it's part of the Victorian part of the building. Generators here. Right, I'm going to get back on the pavement. I'm heading back to the main gate. See if I get any response from here. The prison is literally on a main road. Definitely looks like there's going to be no response. Definitely nothing here. Parking there. Just having a quick scan of cars while I'm here, see if I can see any illegal, but I can't at the moment. Right, this is the delivery entrance.
the main prison car park for the staff.
From what I can see,
there's no illegal plate.
Once is good. Sign I've just seen. Falling bricks. And if you look at the brickwork of the wall itself, you can understand why. Parking staff only. Like things put on straps, belts, that sort of thing. I don't know. Yeah, no illegal plates there. So what I'm going to do, it's over, call it a day, then head to my next stop. Just bear with me a sec. HA audit outside Aylesbury Young Offenders Prison, signing off.